Hello fellas, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're a new subscriber, thank you for coming to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to give my YouTube channel a thumbs up.
Type of shit that you've been waiting all year for. I'm back in town for a minute. You with it? Got a lot of time. I just need some money to spend it. I just press a button and the top go missing. I kept the slip so you know it's not raining. What you wanna do? Sorry about your friends. They saw you this afternoon. I've been reading your mind. No fear, but you gotta let me know.
Push up on their own, I only got room for two. Front of jigs on the set, it's a push, not a bit. I confess, I'm a flex, till they show some respect. Get away so we can make sense of your life. You wasn't pop, but I just put your shit in drive. Now, coast, like there's no tomorrow. Moving too fast, I'm open to drive slow. I don't want you to wonder where I go. Learn a lot from this and it's something that I know.
Put it in five, I'll be outside, I'll be on the way. I'll be on the way, you can beat me in five, I'll be your nine, I'll be your day. I'll be your day. Put it in five, I'll be outside, I'll be on the way. I'll be on the way, you can beat me in five, I'll be your nine, I'll be your day. I'll be your day.
Add a bit of water to the sauce. Add water. After which you turn it. Then I'll be adding ogbono to my okra to make it a bit thicker. This is actually choice. This is melon seed. This is ogbono. It's actually a thickener. The Igbo part of Nigeria should know this. The more you add this to your meat, so the thicker it becomes. So it depends, it's choice. it's actually a choice. If you want this to be a little bit more thicker than this, then you can add more of this already grinded set to the meat sauce or fish sauce or whatever sauce you're using. So I want mine to be a bit thicker since I already have my okra. You know, the okra is actually the lady's fingers. I already have them boiled already, and while boiling it, it already has its, you know, it's already has its own gummy, you know, all those, it already has its own gummy aspect of it. So I just decided to use this quantity of obono or the seed for this so that it won't be much. So next up, you have to add your red oil. This is a red oil, red oil. You can add it to your taste, depends on how red you want your soup or your dish to become. Okay, I decided to add this, and then you stir to check if it's actually the quantity you require. If not, then you could actually add more of the red oil to it. If it's okay, then you can just leave it and add your okra. This is your okra. This okra is an already boiled, it was sliced okra with onions and pepper, that's the mix, and boiled to get that mixture. So we'll be adding it to this obono and fish sauce. After adding, as you can see, it already has its own slimy, you know, texture. The slimy texture was gotten from boiling it in water on its own. So now you have to turn this mixture. After turning, if you notice, due to the fact that the lady's fingers, which is the okra, is a bit is greenish in color, you can actually add a little bit more of your red oil. It's your taste, to your choice, to make, you know, that red color and every red coloring and all of it. After which you turn, and then you have to cover this to boil for some time. Then you can add your fish. You already the fish you kept aside for a while, now you can now add it for them to then turn it for them and the mixture, you know, to mix up, allow to boil. At least by this time your fish won't be scattered because you just added it at the almost at the end of the cooking, right? Yeah. So right now we have to turn this, and then your delicious meal is almost ready. Well, I don't have to cook this for a very long time. Why? Because our okra, which is the lady's finger, has already been sliced and boiled at the beginning, so it's already soft before adding it. So this is our boiling food almost done. Our boiling okra soup, soup almost done. I can perceive the aroma. So at this point, our food is ready. You can actually serve with your eba. Thank you very much for watching this video. Please make sure you subscribe and share. Subscribe, like, and share. Thank you. Bye. We still remain your My Luchi TV. God bless you. Mwah.